The Sun is a G-type main-sequence star that is at the center of the solar system. It is the closest star to Earth, and it is the most important source of energy for all life on our planet. In this video, we will explore the Sun and its importance to life on Earth. The Sun is a massive ball of gas that is approximately 4.6 billion years old. It has a diameter of about 1.4 million kilometers and a mass as 330,000 times greater than the mass of the Earth. The Sun's surface temperature is around 5,500 degrees Celsius, while its core temperature is around 15 million degrees Celsius. The Sun is made up of three main layers: the core, the radiative zone, and the convective zone. The core is where nuclear fusion takes place, and it is the source of the Sun's energy. The radiative zone is where energy is transported by photons, and the convective zone is where energy is transported by convection. The Sun is essential to life on Earth. Without the Sun, life as we know it would not exist. The Sun provides energy to plants, which in turn provide food for animals. It also provides warmth and light to Earth, which allows for the regulation of our planet's temperature and weather patterns. The Sun also plays a critical role in the Earth's magnetic field. The Sun's magnetic field interacts with the Earth's magnetic field, which protects us from harmful solar radiation and charged particles. Without the Sun's magnetic field, our planet would be bombarded by harmful radiation, making it impossible for life to exist. The Sun's gravitational pull keeps the planets of the solar system in orbit. The inner planets, including Earth, have shorter orbits around the Sun, while the outer planets, such as Jupiter and Saturn, have longer orbits. The Sun's gravity also keeps the planets in the same plane of orbit, which helps to prevent collisions between them. The Sun's activity, such as solar flares and coronal mass ejections, can also have a significant impact on the solar system. These events can cause disruptions to communication and navigation systems on Earth, as well as damage to spacecraft and satellites. The Sun will continue to shine for another 5 billion years or so, before it enters the red giant phase of its life cycle. During this phase, the Sun will expand and become much hotter, causing the oceans to boil and the Earth's atmosphere to be stripped away. After this phase, the Sun will eventually run out of fuel and become a white dwarf. It will slowly cool down over billions of years until it becomes a cold, dark object known as a black dwarf. The Sun is our closest star and is essential to life on Earth. It provides energy, warmth, and light, and plays a critical role in our planet's magnetic field and the orbits of the planets in the solar system. While the Sun will eventually enter the red giant phase and then become a white dwarf, its influence on our planet and the solar system will continue to be felt for billions of years to come.